issues I'm hot for. New for this patch release is the store system, where you can buy for blood coins passive increases that will be saved and follow you in-game. Here you can see the new in-game menu, where you can see your total stats from items gained and also from the start picks you made before you joined. When you pick a new skill, be added to the passive abilities tree in your menu so you can follow your progress. And that's it for today. Play the demo now on itch.io, link in the description.